baby boy. When did she say, I'll give you shelter from the storm? Blown out on the trail, hunting like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. I mean, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Suddenly I turned around, she was standing there with silver bracelets on her wrist. I was in her hand. She walked up to me so gracefully, and she took my crown of thorns. Shelter from the storm. Shelter from the storm. Oh.
you're traveling. Hey! To the North Country Fair. For the winds get heavy on the borderline. Remember me, the one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. If you go in the snowflake storm, when the rivers freeze and summer ends, see for me if she's wearing a coat so warm. Do you keep her from the howling wind? I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've often prayed of my life, in the brightness of my day.
himself, and then he clicks his high heels. And without further notice, he asks you how it feels, and says, "Here's your throat, man. Thanks for the love." And you know something's happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Joe? just as I am, and everybody wants you to be just like them. There's a sin when you slave, and I get bored. never understood that it ain't no good. You should never let other people get your kicks to you. He used to ride on a tomb horse with your hip to back. He carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Hanging in high, make you discover that. After he's taken everything he can steal. in my life. Come shiny. From the west down to the east. And it did now. And it did now.
Let me be.
but she's drifting like a satellite. There's a neon light ablaze and a mean smoky haze and a laughter down on Elizabeth Street and a lonesome bell tone in a valley of storm where she bathed in a stream of pure heat. Her daddy would emphasize they got to be more than streetwise, but he practiced what he preached from the heart. Maybe the bloody Cherokee, he predicted it to me, the time and the place that we part. There's a baby in the arms of a woman in the lair. There's a long time going down, stripping on stage, and she winds back the clock, and she turns back the page of a book that nobody can find. Oh, but where are you tonight? Too profound and too pure, till energy you have to explore. And then the last hour of need, we entirely agreed, sacrifice was the code of the road. I left town and gone with my seven St. John, sprung and belittled by God. But she had some way of finding him out. He took bets in her aim, but he missed just the same. She was waiting, putting flowers on the shelf. She could feel my despair as I climbed up her hat and discovered her invisible self. There's a lion in the road, there's a demon escape, there's a moon creeps on, there's a landscape being made, there's a beauty fades, and I watch her unfade. But I won't put that baby again in mind. Oh, if I could just find you tonight. Yeah. got some other people in the group, too.
Got it, Doc!
I want to introduce you to a girl I know you're going to like. All three of these singers over here sing in the video. These guys sing too. He sings. Just for now, we're just going to have three girls and maybe one of the guys sing. I'm getting tired. We're going to have Carolyn Dennis come first. Why don't you give me Carolyn Dennis?
Sit down.
All right. Yeah.
Sit down.
Oh, sit down.
Well, get down.
I was born by the river in a little tent and just like the river I've been running. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too
10 songs for you.
Down.
wants to sing a Paul McCartney song that she likes a lot. Joanne Harris.
Let me know the way.
guy, see? He writes original songs, too. And he's gonna come and sing one for you. You must hear it. You really must. He really is a genius. Stephen Souls. Whoa! If you've heard of him, maybe haven't, but I'm sure you remember him after you hear him. Hello! Alright, here's one you've never heard before. Brand new, off the press. Alright. We're dedicated to all the French people that came here.
Rubbish, what about us?
What was once before might never be. Some remember happily. Yeah, while some forget, there is always a goodbye. Some will cry and some will know. It's time to let it go. Laissez faire. What would everybody do if everybody's dreams came true? When there's more to know, the light will shine. Some will recognize the sign. Yeah, that some won't ever find. There is always a reason why. Some will hide, some will grow. To let their feelings show. Laissez faire. What would everybody do if everybody's dreams came true?
Pick it, boy! Yay!
Okay. Cause dreams may come and go, but never end. Some will try to understand. Yeah, while some pretend, there is always a goodbye. Some will cry, some will know. It's time to let it go. Laissez faire. What would everybody do if everybody's dreams and anybody's schemes? What if nobody's
dream came true. Think about it.
Truth just twist its cap, your gorgeous glad. They pawn for legged forest clouds, the cowboy angel ride. With its candle burning in the sun, though its glow is waxed in black. All except when beneath the trees of Eden. Folded arms, its iron claws attached. Two curbs beneath holes where babies wail, though its shadows meddle back. All in all can only fall with a crushing but meaningless blow. And no sound at all ever comes from the gates of Eden. Soldier sticks his head in sand and then complains. And to the shoeless hunter who's gone deaf but still remains. Upon the beach where hound dogs bay at ships with tattooed sails.
Get that flag down!
For the gates of Eden.
Looking gate down.
With a time rusting compass blade, a ladder than his lamp. Sits with Utopian hermit monks, side saddle on the golden cap. And on the promises of paradise, you will not hear a laugh. All except inside the trees of Eden. Relationships of ownership, they whisper in the wind. To those condemned to act accordingly and wait for succeeding kings. And I'll try to harmonize with songs the lonesome sparrows sing. No kings inside the gates of Eden. The motorcycle black Madonna, two-wheeled gypsy queen, and her silver-studded phantom calls the gray flannel dwarf to scream as he weeps to wicked birds of prey who pick up on his breadcrumb sin. Sins inside the gates of Eden. The kingdoms of experience in the precious winds they rust. As paupers change positions, each one wishing for what the other has got. And the princess and the prince discuss what's real and what is not. It doesn't matter inside the gates of Eden.
Thank you.
of her dream. With no attempts to shovel the glimpse into the ditch of her bourgeois names. At times I think there are no words but these to tell what's true. And there are no truths outside the gates of Eden. Recognize, but I finally
smooth on the pillow where you lie. I don't sense affection, either gratitude or love. Your loyalty is not to me, but to the stars above. One more cup of coffee for the love. He oversees his kingdom when no stranger does intrude. His voice it trembles when he calls for another plate of food. One more cup of coffee for the Lord. We'll be right back.
Captain look up before he can see the sky. How many years must one man have before he can hear people cry?
Inspired by a man named Harry Dean Stanton. Some of you may know him from the about? Put the light on. Chris, put the light on this man. Chris, but anyway. Anyway, now Tales of Yankee Power. Lincoln County Road, oh, I'm a kid. Seems like I've been down this way before. Is there any truth in that, Señor? Señor. Señor. Do you know it's like how long have we known? Stack my eyes closed. Will there be any comfort now, Señor? There's a wicked wind still blowing over the Pacific. There's an iron cross still hanging down from around her neck. There's a marching band still playing in that vacant lot. Suspense anymore. Can you tell me who the contact is, Señor? We'll be right back.
Still wish to puts you in a feeling like death.
Yeah.
the tenor horn, Steve Douglas.
Hey!
Now, Hardy!
Aaron Mansfield. Yeah! Steve Sullivan, guitar. On the bass guitar, Jimmy Schiff.
Yeah!
On the drums, Ian Wallace.
Yeah!
On the guitar, Billy Cross. On the keyboard, Alan Pasquale. On the conga drums, Bobby Hall.
Yeah!
And Lena Springs, Joanne Harris, Carolyn Dennis on the background vocal.
Yeah!
Oh, it's all right, Mom. You belong to. out with this song, and we're going to end it again. I hope we get to see you real soon. I want to come back.
All come true. May you always do forever.
The show to one of the best shows we've ever had and the best audience. Let's hear it. It's been an amazing day.
And the deal
now
is
listen,
taken.
Please, very carefully. We have arranged trains for you to get home until you've all come out. Please turn round carefully. Take your time. The way you came in for the train station is the way you go out. Across the common and over the road. The A30 is closed and traffic will be directed out of the site to the right towards Hook and down to the M3. Take your time, please don't rush, please don't light bonfires. Good night and thank you. There's one further point. A lot of you have lost your friends or have arranged to meet. Our information tent is directly opposite behind the stage at the far end. If you've lost anyone, you want to find them, please go towards the information tent. It's the best place to congregate.